We have a beautiful campus, 78-acre campus, naturally forested. The south end of our property is bordered by the Clearwater River, and we have access to a recreational paradise all around us, access to lakes and waterfalls and mountains and so on. So in terms of a location, it's an ideal location for students to encounter God through creation, to enjoy recreation. I think our motto really sums up what Living Faith is about. Our motto is equipping for life and ministry. And Living Faith is about helping students encounter God in such a way that their lives are changed, and that out of that transformation, they learn how to serve Him. Our program is structured that way to help students encounter God in powerful and meaningful ways, encounter His Word, be grounded in His Word, to develop ministry skills.
Because this place is led by God, and because the people here are Spirit-led, because their focus is, yes, on educating you, but it's also on the student's heart. They recognize how important it is that the heart here is being turned towards God. It's so powerful to have the staff backing that direction for a person's heart. And a person who is looking to be closer with God and for a heart transformation, this is the place for it.
We offer a variety of different programs that cater to different demographics. So if you're an artsy person, there's something for you here. If you're a straight theological person, there's something for you here. If you want to study a trade and theology at the same time, there's something for you here.
Yeah, we offer a full range of programs for the size of school we are. Students can come for 1, 2, 3, or 4 years. Actually, we've even just started a new semester program to kind of an intensive in creative arts. That I think is a great, exciting opportunity for students who want to come, get grounded in Christian foundations, maybe their personal spiritual disciplines, but also have opportunities to have courses in songwriting or introduction to media arts.
Well, creative types, they need a bedrock, they need a foundation so that they can be a presence in the artistic community and still hold to their faith and hold to their values and not be pushed around by the culture.
The first year, I think for a lot of people, especially growing up in the church, it's like, I know everything there is to know about Jesus. I'm just here to prove that I'm right, kind of thing. And so in the first year, you learn a lot about how you don't know a lot. And then in the second year, that just goes into greater depth of like, wow, Jesus, I thought I knew you, but I've just known the box that I put you in, you know?
Being a smaller school, you become family with everyone here. Even with the professors, they have after hours and stuff, you can like give them a call or something or send them an email and be like, hey, I'm struggling with this on my homework, or even it's a personal struggle. You can contact anyone here and they'll be able to help you.
I want to see kids come alive more. I want to see students drawn into the presence of Jesus in a way that changes the way they think, that changes the way they interact with other people, that establishes foundation for them to grow and become fathers and wives and friends and better employees because they've been impacted by the heart and the presence of the Lord Jesus.
God is not going to make you another person. He will transform you to be the person He created you to be and the redeemed person that Christ died and paid for, and to put you into service in His kingdom at Living Faith. And as faculty, as administration at Living Faith, if we can facilitate that, it's worth every minute we pour into students in classroom and outside of classroom to present them as vessels of honor suitable for the Master's use.